After more than 40 years in this location, Wesley College in Florence is closing its doors. They're more than $3 million in debt, and this dorm behind me is partly the blame. Coming up on 16WAPT.com and on 16WAPT News, I'll tell you what students have to say about it.